Hey guys, and welcome to another game of Town of Salem. We are playing a random game today, a custom game. The lineup is a bit weird, so let's have a look. Interesting. Basically, we have one serial killer and everything else is any. So, I'm gonna guess the SK will win. Prediction? Yes, my prediction is SK will win. Let's see who we have in the game today. See how many people die. Two people, so we have at least one mafia. I wonder what's the likelihood that the rules, if everything is set as any. Still as balanced as in a standard game. Nice. This is one of those games where you have been easily hung, but he died anyway. Double Jester death. Looks like Sexy might be voted out next round. So let's start getting rid of people. So I probably want to start targeting random people in my will, especially if I don't hit anyone. That's the power of a death note, I think. Alright, so I got one death. Vigilante or Jailer got someone else. be the veteran, which in this game is very scary. Probably do need to start voting out a couple of Mafia members to give them less voting power and some death. Odds that the other person is a jester is fantastically low. Okay, since I do not know anyone's role, and I don't know what the roles are available, I should just try my luck and kill everyone, and hang as many people as possible. If Poopy Pants is somewhat bad, then... So thank you. John Hathen goes next. Don't really have much of a choice, but I am being blackmailed by the sheriff, which is interesting. Actually, yeah, no one attacked me, so I am being blackmailed by the sheriff. That is interesting. I've never encountered that in that game. Dynamics getting weird, weird. Thank you. to have changed their will before it happened. But yes, I managed to kill by the way. Hafu and John Hathorn. Okay, so I'll definitely have to kill John tonight. One, two, three, four, five. Hafu seems to be on me though, so I have to convince Peter. Did Hafu attack me? No, I have to kill John then. I'll have to kill John, and hopefully there are two, at least only one Mafia. It's 50-50 either way. So Hafu, poor guy. That leaves Peter as DGF. Alright, so if I can get John to work with me, GF wins. Sorry, SK wins. Which is me. Thank you. not. Well, if you want to, report me. Guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoy the series, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment below if you have anything to tell me. I was not cheating. I have no links to John Hathor. Thanks guys for watching. This is Gene signing off.